24-hour clock. The band around it that goes 0 through 24, each time zone is next to each other. All that has to happen is that 0 through 24 band rotates every hour. If you look closely, there's just a noticeable focus on communist cities because of the fact that this was the hub of East Berlin.